But before we continue the adventure, we have to take a moment to have a word from our sponsor, Southern New Hampshire University. Whether you're wanting to start a new career path or just study an area,
coming up soon.
Supposed to go this way. They're going that way. Oh. Yeah. It's like, what?
Like, what?
I was going to say watch for the other ceiling, but you don't really have to worry about that too much. That's not the same one we were supposed to see later on. I don't remember that being there. This is actually more flooded, I think. Maybe this part was. I'm trying to remember. Maybe it was just that part. A little deeper, but not bad. Pretty shallow. Seems to be getting lower though. Alright. Yeah, it's not too bad. For this part, you can actually see the bottom completely. But it didn't look that much deeper than before. So please let me go and then watch me. Be careful. Remember, there's a railing here, so you don't have to, you're not going to fall into it, you know. But just kind of be careful and watch me as I go very slowly here. Because again, I can't, it's kind of murky. I can't really see the rocks. I know they're there, but I can't see them. It's not that much deeper. Like, maybe a few, maybe like really a couple inches deeper, and that's it. And then it gets shallow. Yeah, just very carefully. There you go. There you go. Nice and slow. Like, nice and slow. And then it shallows out a little bit. So that's nice for a change. I'm actually kind of happy about this. So, remember, there are people down there. Let me check the directions really quick. Because like, those two people down there, I don't know if those are the people we saw up top or not. You know? So. I may have to kill the camera though. They may not want to get filmed. Or at least I'll put it down or something, not point it at them. That's fine. Something zone.
Yeah, they work on it somewhere else.
I know, but where?
Well, who knows? They're too far away.
How?
Alright, we're gonna go back and try that other route right here because we lost those other people. They were pretty far down the tunnel. They disappeared somewhere, so. We'll go down there later if we can't find where we're going here. So, I think our directions just had a typo. But we're gonna double check. Two eyes are better than just one, and that's fine. Which, I'm wearing glasses, so my eyesight's not that great these days.
this one. All right, let's go. There's nothing surprising down here. I mean, I've been down here. That's why I was like, I don't know if I missed the turn or I just didn't see the sign. And nothing down here was deep until that last part when I finally jumped. That was a way down here. This is a pretty average. Don't remember this path. What the hell? I don't remember this path. Okay. Is that some sort of marker? Oh, there's a little hole there. This is about where I stopped down this tall hallway down here. It was a long hallway down here. I stopped. But see here, I don't see any. No. This here's where are they still? And that's why I'm confused. All right, we're gonna take a second. We're gonna look at the directions again, because this is where I got lost. Not lost, but the last time I stopped down there. And the roof's getting lower. Oh my God. too bad, but... See, you hear that? It's like a damn waterfall, isn't it? Mm-hmm. This is showering out, this is running down here really fast. It's showering out. That's all I was hearing. It sounded like really bad though in the whole thing of the tunnel. Holy shit, I wish you had to give me some instruction about, hey, you're gonna have to fucking duck. You can miss the fire.
Oh, can I stand up? Oh. Oh.
Oh. Thank you, baby Jesus. Okay, yeah.
Oh my god. Oh. Why do people do this? Oh, I guess we should ask ourselves that. I live until Sundays.
So just keep going. Oh my god.
second cup here. Seeing a lot more things down here now. Alright. Dragon trick again. Interesting.
Holy shit. Oh god, yeah, see that. Oh. I guess we're going back to the other road. Where we saw. Oh, which means straight back to the thing we just came through. At least I can say I'm losing some weight for YouTube. I hope. Ooh, a little wall.
Instructions of our guy.
Okay. We have the map though.
Yeah.
We took some photos of, so we can check the. We can always check the map. Holy fuck. What the hell? No. Absolutely not. You want me to wait here for a second? Okay. We're making a turn, so yeah. Someone should always stay where they are for the time being. So that way at least the other person can find. And we know which way we came from. Oh, it's, you know, it's pretty easy to get turned around here. And you definitely don't trust the signs or the markings, that's for sure. Just another room, that's it? Okay. So when we come out of this, we want to go right. And that'll keep us going where we were going. So, at least this went to something. Gotta love it. There's just so much space in there. Baby head doll. There. Baby doll head. I can't even talk right now. That's always good. That and the fact I can't talk. You see there, Mr. Baby doll head.
I remember the C4.
experiment with that angel.
Oh yeah?
So we just did a circle or something?
I don't know. I have no idea. It goes into something else. There it goes.
I said, this could take days to actually do all of this.
Yeah. There's just so many offshoots, you know? And then when we leave this, we go to the right. Now we'll keep this going on the way we were. At least everything's pretty much a straight shot so far for the most part. So that's always helpful. Yeah. That's very helpful at least. Just a little water. At least it's not that other one. Let me get my flashlight out.
I'll open it up a little bit.
Yeah. It's only one tunnel too, so he came from somewhere.
Where, I don't know, but he wasn't really in the mood to stop and talk to us, so
it didn't seem.
Oh. Okay. We'll check that street later. So let's just keep straight. Do you want me to check the streets quick? Just check them, like see if we can find where they are and where they're going. As long as we keep straight, I think we're okay. If we decide to take a turn, then we have to start marking.
I didn't even know how far down we are, but basically as soon as you get in here, you don't have cell service. So if something happens, how do you politely say it? Screwed.
Tunnels.
Mark where we are. I just want to see if this like just goes to that other tunnel. I think it does. Oh, never mind. Oh. I thought maybe it just looped around to the other tunnel on the other side. Let me do a map check while we're here. Okay, and then we try it again. And everything is like, unfortunately, sealed, collapsed, and the place is a maze. And we've been down here for probably, I mean, a good 4.5 hours. And we've gotten almost nowhere. Covered a lot of ground, but not the prize. We'll see what we can find, but it's not looking good. I'm literally dying right now. Trying to get out of here. Oh my god. Oh shit.
Wasn't what we wanted exactly, but
vacation was perfect. Right now we're just really tired. And we've been down here a long time. Dirty. And just getting changed out still in the damn entrance. So hope you guys enjoy it.